R-A-W. You're looking at the Grand Wizard, Warlord, vocal cords so vicious. And I don't have to show riches to pull up, pull off with some bad bitches. And it ain't about chivalry, it's about dope lyrics and delivery. It's about my persona, ain't nothing like a man that can do what he wanna.
Promises now, I tested the waters, kids sipped it, ripple the pond a bit, visits, having abolished in this shit's killing my confidence. Is this feeling your conscience when distance is an accomplishment? If you miss chicks whenever around, the phrase let's quit isn't an option. You best fix whatever's wrong and just move on and get on with it, cause you'll catch bigger fish in the sea if you manage not to drown in it. It's sad but proud or not, most your standards go down a notch. For loneliness drinks at the bar, you set too high, cause it isn't really my time.
They call me Cougar Khan, ready for war with a Ruger 9. I'm ready with a machete for Rudy Giuliani. I'm ready for anybody who want war. Y'all ain't nice with the hands you can't draw. You can't stall, behold the black horses. I'm running up in your church to smack crosses. You lack rawness, you lack
that other niggas rap style is bogus. Dude, compared to this person, cow voodoo. Blazing the stuff that ain't nice, stimulation inside ya. Mother be that household provider, providing the rhyme that be deep as the facade and adventure. Niggas need to test they freaking temperature for the sickness that be spreading.
Girl, when it gets my core, I was sure my new chore what? Would be to go and see some shit that I never saw. I swore that when I left, man, I'd never say another word about a Def Jam. When you look at the big picture, gotta figure that no matter right or wrong.
I'm on the launch pad for the warm blast, got the John Shaft cocked back and loaded. Bang, I beat the war jump, body awesome, it's the way that you come that got me going. Bang, I'm on the back stretch rolling, I'm playing back all the magic moments. Don't front, you know I got you, know I got you. You sneaky freaky, but I know what.
Ascend to the highest level when I'm in the booth. I execute like an armed sniper, nicer than me non-cypher. I'm an articulate lyricist, I remind you of the era when Strickland was with the Knicks and Fort Greene was dreams, the streets were serious. I spit sick as diesel in your vein.
In this bag of this weed, it gets me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. And since birth, I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur, just berserk and bizarre shit that works. And it sells and it helps in itself to relieve all this tension, dispense and these sentences get in this stress that's been eating me recently off of this chest. And I rest again peacefully, peacefully, but at least have the deep.
Y'all. It's not a wrong thing to be addicted to the microphone like a heroin fiend. I'll tell you one thing, you never catch me fronting as I proceed to give the people what they wanted. You making some green, but not for glamour or fashion. I'm stacking cash until I can get moms a mansion. All for rapping. Nah, man, there's many plans like investing in land. It started all from impressing the fans with brand new flows. And you know, all the way from gangster clones to weirdos.
144, 245, 3 loaded clips, 4 niggas roll, 1 nigga drives, 500 bins, 6 reasons why this kid should die. We shooting every motherfucker outside. Pulled on this block, jumped out the car, guns in our hand. At the same time, everybody ran. There that nigga go, hiding in the crowd, let the trigger blow. 7 shots, now we lying on the ground. Blood on the floor, then we shot some more niggas he was with. 2 niggas hit, 1 nigga fell. 1 tried to run, go get him son, make sure he's done before we bail. I ain't trying to go to jail. Must handle beef, code of the street. Load up the heat. If these